Thank you. pen. Media pen on the left. So when drivers finish their free practice, they obviously go into the media pen and do their necessary interviews. The track temp is 38 Celsius. It's fluctuating, but it's quite hot. And what makes Abu Dhabi Grand Prix quite unique is that there's night running as well as daytime running, so it's very hard to set up the car. Because in nighttime running, the car is going to feel quite different to the daytime. And so obviously with one less FP1 during the nighttime, it's much harder for the drivers to get a feel for the car. So last year, the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix had the most overtakes of any Grand Prix at 80. Since 2021, they've shortened the track from 5.5 kilometers to 5.2 kilometers, allowing for better racing.
Last year, you know, lots of good things happened in the team. You know, we after 2 years of just finishing last, the team sort of made a big step forward, and you know, gained a new title partnership, which gave us much more resources to develop. So coming into this year, we had, you know, a big development that we didn't meet the targets of. So that's been disappointing, and we haven't delivered, but you know, the foundation is still there, the team is still strong in those areas. We still have the resources to try again, and I think, you know, lately we've been running a new version of the Haas car that looks more like the concept of next year, and it's super undeveloped. You know, it's basically just been drawn up and produced, so there's been no development going into it, and it's been as good or maybe a little bit better than the car we've been running all year that's been, you know, months and months in the winter. So
who's the landlord of this F1 set? Shaking it.